Tesco is leaking. Huh. I hope we don't want anything in that other aisle.
Continent.
Crisps.